I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here she one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here she one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dad, a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice.